25 and a half as an improper fraction, we need to multiply denominator with the whole number, and we need to add the numerator, and we need to take the same denominator. So 2 times 25 plus 1. 25 times 2 means 40 plus 1 divided by 2. So 40, 51, right? 2 times 25, 50 plus 1, 51 divided by 2. Since numerator is greater than denominator, this is an improper fraction.